have two vehicles involved in a deadly collision in Carlsbad. Police say an SUV hit a white Acura in the intersection before the SUV flipped and flew off the road. Driver of that SUV dying at the scene. Driver of the Acura suffering minor injuries. Police believe the SUV may have run a red light, but they're still investigating. Crash happened on the intersection of Cannon Road and El Camino Real.